So this is a follow-up video on my Colt Gold Cup trophy. When I first showed it to you, it was a used gun, had idiot marks scratched all the way up. As you can see now, it's got a mirror finish on the sides. Spent a lot of time and effort with high grit sandpaper, following the grain in continuous straight paths. And got it mirror finished, so it's a two-tone bead blast and mirrored both sides on the flats. Did all that, got some new grips, some Rosewood Colt grips from Altamont, and an Ed Brown Magwell or mainspring housing and Magwell with the chain link on the back. This thing now looks as good as it shoots. It's a really nice gun. Gets a lot of attention when people see it just because of the mirror finish and the two-tone look it has. So we'll get you some shooting videos here shortly. Thanks for watching.